play Romeo and Juliet.
Sit down, you know.